without running the command, we can just change the 1 or 0 code in the config php file.
Yes, we can. If I will change this 1, 0, then it will showing disabled module. So this module is enabled, already enabled, that's why it's not there. So what after that we need to run setup upgrade command, then we need to create a controller and router for checking how this module is working or not. Because this is only registration part and functionality we didn't define. Okay. So what we will do, we will define out some functionality like how we will access controller. So first we will create a controller and controller under controller folder. This is the our controller folder. After that we created action. You can say this is this folder is called action. Under controller you need to create one more folder that is called action. After that we will create index.php. Hello.
Yes, sir.
So we will create index.php file. Then we will run, we will print some data. After doing this, we need to create a router file. Where router file we will create? Router file will create under etc content. Because without router, we are unable to access controller. So under router,